The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
Backbreaker! You gotta believe this one's over. What a dive!
Big backdrop.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Just wearing down the opponent.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Boom, what impact. This could end it in a hurry. This might be it.
Oh, my. That's what makes her so dangerous.
Oh, look at this.
We got a cover. And she kicks at it, too.
She's not done yet.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
There's so much on the line.
Codebreaker!
She's in the driver's seat now.
This may very well be it. One, two, and an easy kick out.
Nice kick out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright.
Look at this. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Hooked up. Big slam.
We're looking at complete domination here. You gotta believe this one's over.
She counters before it's too late.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Showing some quickness there. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Harsh impact.
The challenger not looking good right now.
But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
Ooh, just dropped.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
She wants it.
A double knee face breaker.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
She better stay right where she is.
She's countering nicely now.
Yes. A second ago, she was almost done.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
It looks to me like the champ has her number here tonight.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost one of these women the match.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Beautiful technique.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
She looks for it once again.
Now, she just needs to finish her off. Okay, this time has to do it.
Oh my God, what impact.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Real close, too close for comfort.
Too soon.
She's got her in her sights. She's looking at it.
Driver.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the NFL.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ kicks out.
I'm impressed.
Ooh, what impact.
She might have it.
She knows how to make a comeback.
Absolutely punishing.